Vincent Chase. Vince is a movie star.
Even if you've never seen a Vincent Chase movie, chances are you've heard the name.
He moved all his friends out from Queens, New York.
Your friends are here.
Hey, boys!
Hey, bro!
Welcome. Vince is the ultimate diehard, do anything for his friends kind of guy.
Vince, you take care of more people in Red Cross, huh?
I'd like to think they take care of me.
Probably best to think of it that way, yeah.
Adrian and Vince have a similar thing. It's very ease of life.
So, should we go out tonight?
Definitely. Oh, yeah.
He's incredibly loyal. He's just a great guy.
I've been killing myself to make this movie great, and I'm not going to stop working until it is perfect.
He doesn't get stressed out by much.
I know, I made a mistake, but it's not like it was the shortest marriage in Hollywood history.
No, Britney Spears, 2 days, I looked it up.
Thank you, Turk.
I think that really comes out in the character.
Vinny Chase.
Ari Gold.
I hear you got something for me.
My first movie is Studio Head, and boom, I want you to star in it.
I know this movie is enormous. It fails. Your movie star would go down in flames quicker than Hindenburg.
If this movie tanks, Vince will not come back from this. Neither will I, and neither will you.
This could get ugly.
Hey, and if it doesn't work out, we can always move back to Queens with Ma, right?
I don't want to go back to Queens, bro.
I'll handle it.
I like the weather out here too much.
Trust me, it's all good.